Devin was also saying that you could be one of the many guys who are going to be in charge of stopping Julio Jones. Is that an assignment that you get maybe extra excited for?
Well, he's an amazing player. I mean, we all know he's capable of it. So I think that's,
You're a bigger cornerback, obviously. Do you have a lot of experience going up against bigger receivers like Julio?
I mean, there's a lot of different receivers in the league. A lot more talented, big, small. So you kind of have to prepare for it.
What kind of unique challenges does he present for a cornerback?
He's fast. He's physical. He can jump, run. He's smart. He's everything you want in and out.
You've been playing for a long time. How much self-confidence do you take into entering at a level like this?
I mean, you got to believe in yourself.
I'm tired of the game. You think you played every?
Yeah, it felt like I played the whole game.
All the defensive stats in one inning, and then so we'll be in the course special text.
Yeah, I mean, I love my football, so I'll be out there. And then you.